Well, you all set, Grover?
Yes, Big Bird, I am ready.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen.
And monsters,
yes. Thank you. And kids. Presenting Big Bird and Grover, who are here to explain to you the number two.
Yep.
Little Grover here will demonstrate by chinning himself two times, okay.
Should I start?
Okay, go ahead, Grover.
Okay, here we go.
That's one. Two. There, that was two chins. There.
Yeah.
That was fine.
Okay.
Yeah, that was fine, except good. I think you should do it again.
Again?
Yeah, make sure everybody understands too.
Okay, this is difficult, you know, Big Bird.
Yeah, well, you're
okay,
doing
it. Okay, I do it for you. Here we go.
You're doing real
one
well.
One more time. Here we go.
Okay. Here we go. There's one. Another one, Grover. One, and another one makes two. There we are, two.
Okay, I can get down now, okay, Big Bird?
Well, I think it really wouldn't hurt if you did it again.
Oh, Big Bird, it would hurt very much.
Well, just try it again. Let's make sure we get the number two.
This is hard.
Really done well.
Okay, I think I can do it maybe just one more time.
Okay. Look at those muscles flex. There's one!
I'm not strong, but I'm wiry.
Yeah. Getting up there. And there you have it, folks! Two! Wonderful, Grover! Wonderful!
Okay, I can get down now. Okay?
Well, yes, we've got the number two clear in everybody's mind.
Good, okay.
Now, folks, we present Grover doing the number 18. Go ahead, Grover. Grover? Grover?
Oh, I am all right, Big Bird. Yeah, I just want to rest a little bit.